Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
So we'll have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talks sharp in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert on all this hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, no. Okay, well, I'm committed to this. Grab it, real quick. Get back there. We got a jeweled snuff bottle. Snuff bottle? Snuff as in, like, murder, or snuff as in chew? I have a murder bottle, guys.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
This is cool. We're pounding around with Sam now, guys. Player 3 has entered the game. And Nadine, showing a little humanity there. Saving Sam's life. I'm also surprised that we're in Chapter 8. I gotta tell you guys, when we saw Chapter 7 was called The Lost Legacy, I figured that would be the last one, because that's the subtitle of this game, and it would have been appropriate. But we are still going. Gotta go get that Asov fucker. Get our tusk back. Teach him who he's messing with, you know what I'm saying? Okay, well, let's just keep moving then. And I lost all my guns, didn't I? Of course. That makes sense. Alright. Water slide time!
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, so not quite modern.
Sam pulling out the historical facts. Check that out. I didn't know he knew stuff. Outside of, like, you know. I can't think of the term I'm trying to think of. Not bad guy stuff, but like vagabond stuff, I guess.
Circling,
doing what exactly? Looking for us?
The soul thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
No,
we don't know that.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for us off too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't stop talking about himself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'll just say it makes him scratch.
Can't stand it when people prattle on incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
Think she was talking about you there, Sam. Let me up here. Yeah. We do have a treasure close by.
Nope.
This way.
I don't know exactly where. Could be over there. That looks climbable. Oh, I gotta try it. Ooh, yes. Found it. Oh, we finally missed one, guys. We found the Momlock brass bowl. But we left one behind. That was a sick treasure streak we had going there. That's alright. I'm happy with the amount. Even if I don't find any more throughout the course of this game, I'm happy with how many I found. It actually kind of takes the pressure off. The streak is over. It's like Cal Ripken Jr. taking himself out of the game. Just too much pressure. Can't handle it.
Should have packed my machete.
Little help?
No problem.
Come on.
You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Oh, I will say this game has too much button mashing, guys. Too much of it. Doesn't add anything. Please stop making me do it. I beg you. We'll probably die if we go down there, so... Oh no! Oh shit!
Oh, yes! Aha. Holy shit!
Chloe!
You there?
It's okay. I'm okay!
I'm right behind you!
Wait.
That was close.
Was that supposed to happen? I guess so. That was weird. I thought I messed up.
Hey, where's Sam? Don't think he has a rope. Oh, right. Forgot about that. He can sort it out.
What kind of idiot leaves home without a rope?
Hey, thanks for not murdering Sam, by the way.
He might prove useful later.
There you go. Good. Positive attitude.
Could act as a decoy, draw some fire away from us, throw himself on a grenade, and save us all.
Do you really think he would do that, though? And this is a crescent flask. Looks more like a genie bottle to me. I should rub it 3 times. Okay, up and over? Probably over on this side, though. I guess we can go up anyway. Alright.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming! Oh, hey, look, you're back.
Minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump!
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try.
Sit tight, Sam. We'll get you across.
How the hell are we gonna do that? Oh, with this convenient wheeled platform right here that we can just push down the rails.
Hey,
okay.
This might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. Oh, damn, you weren't joking. I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but...
No, it's my rope. Get your own.
Here goes nothing!
Okay. Rip, dude!
Oh. That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. He just wants to kill me, is all.
Well, don't give her a reason to.
Yeah, still not sure how that whole thing's gonna shake out. I think the whole conflict story is improving with Sam being here. It'd be really cool if Nathan Drake showed up at some point, but that's probably not gonna happen, right, guys? I wish it would. Oh, look!
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right. Trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, then. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
I mean, you did push me off a waterfall, so... I don't really know what you're capable of, Nadine. Also, I gotta say, guys, they've really been exercising some restraint with the whole two-person boost thing in this game. I was expecting to be doing that kind of shit every 5 minutes. With having Nadine along for the whole game, but they really haven't been making us do it all that much.
Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling
hook. Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
In fact, I think that's only the second time in this game that we've done a boost. It's only the second time I can think of.
Chloe!
Oh, shit! Oh. Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
Great. I'll just borrow Nadine's hook.
I have a better idea.
What are you?
Don't move. Oh,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though.
I guess I have to climb over him now, too.
Don't mind me. Sorry.
Yeah, leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
Holy moly.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I hear treasure. Down?
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Oh, I'm not sure if I can land there, guys.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up.
Oh, look. That looks like moss. That does not look like a handhold. It works, though. Nice. We got a soapstone jewelry box. That's a good get. Oh, why? I guess I hit circle one too many times.
Might cut through to the tricks.
Now I don't know if it saved that. Where do I check my treasures? Menu. Wait, can we access the bonus menu right now? No, we can't. Okay. Soapstone jewelry box. Yep, we got it.
He's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Yeah, idiot.
Heads up.
I like how we're just going back and forth, trading the rope now. Oh no.
What is this?
Light? Sure.
Alright, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably.
What?
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
men. Hey, sir.
Saying.
You caught?
Yeah, I'm caught.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and
shit.
Just...
She said she was cool! Whoa.
That was the opposite of cool, Nadine. That was the opposite of cool!
Yeah, don't stop you!
Every time I try to melee! Fuck you! Thank you, Sam. What? Okay. What do you have?
You will not stop us.
Okay, Nadine. It's really weird transitioning from blind fire to non-blind fire. Makes the aiming really weird. Let's go to the high ground. Oh shit. Oh, there's people everywhere. Where's the guy who just shot at me?
They were just over there! Don't make me find anything! I'm on it!
Where'd he go? I could have sworn there's a dude right up here. Okay. Stay on. Oh, that's a lot of dudes out there. My whole strategy right now, guys, is to just stay on the move. Fuck! Stop shooting me, please! I'm alive. I'm somehow alive, guys. Oh, shit. Here you go, brother. That was satisfying. Okay, I think this gun's a three-shot burst. Ow! Fuck me, dude! Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. No! That's not what I wanted to do. I don't know why I slid like that. Auto shotgun? Are you fucking serious? Give me that. Oh, hell yeah. This dude out. Oh, yes. It's exactly like I thought it would be. It's like a fully automatic shotgun that just has a great rate of fire, super great power. Dude, fuck yourself. Get away from me. RKL 155. God damn it. I can't even get my health back. These dudes are on me again. Okay. Ooh, auto shotgun ammo. No. There we go. Okay, I'm pretty well pimped out now, guys. Let's try and finish these dudes off. Hold up. Get close enough! No, I wasn't close enough.
The last of them.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the Tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
Yeah, I definitely almost died about 6 times during that fight, so I don't really appreciate it, Nadine. And she keeps saying that I'm like the asshole who just runs in and sets these dudes off every time, but that's not really true. I mean, I myself may have done that once or twice, the long couch. But Chloe doesn't do that. That only happens because I'm an idiot sometimes. Chloe's usually more pragmatic. So I don't know what Nadine's talking about with all that shit. Alright, I'm good though. What do you want, Nadine?
You alright?
Yeah.
Okay, good talk.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
Okay, here I come. Gonna get punched in the face, probably.
Good. Nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Oh, come on! Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh!
That was tough to aim. I want to get off this ride.
Is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then.
I feel like my ass would be just totally red and raw right now. Oh, look. There's a glowy right there. Cool.
Really? Right, let's do this first.
Right. Yeah, this game does do that a lot, though. Where it's like, oh, look, you're sliding down a thing, and now you gotta grapple to save yourself.
Oh, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. They did. You see way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
I am not sure if I can safely drop to that ledge from here. No, let's go over and do it from this side. That looks much safer.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strike.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Peacock nut cutter. No comments. Nadine's voice actress is doing a really great job of just sounding thoroughly disgusted all the time, though.
That doesn't sound good.
Okay, hurry.
It's buckling. Jesus!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
Hey-oh. All she did was laugh at it. She didn't even have a smart-ass comeback.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I heard from his man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain. They were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Forget it. It's true.
I love how naturally they write Sam just, like, stepping into his own shit all the time with the things he says. It's like, oh, I shouldn't have said that. Oh, I didn't quite mean that, but, it's kind of true, too. And he just does it all the time, but it never feels forced.
Break off the tunnel?
We could climb up the wall. But it's too high for a boost.
Okay. Here we go.
Hey, now this might actually work.
It's totally gonna work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Now we switch the tracks.
Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
See, like that. What was the whole point of that right there? Why make that thing stuck and make me button mash to get it done? Like, that doesn't add anything to it. They do that just a little too frequently for my tastes. Sam, you really are an
almost
asshole,
there.
Though. Like, it's not helping with any point of this. Any step in this whole thing.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for a way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though.
Mayhaps.
No good. Way through here is blocked.
Great.
Can't stop now.
Can't stop, won't stop. Where are you, Mr. Collectible? You're very close. I don't really see many spots where it could be hidden around here. There's a lot of rubble. Is it behind this thing? No. What the hell, man? Maybe it's just right up top here. That seemed too easy, since that's where we're going anyway.
Hi.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever noticed?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Still good.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
It's true, though.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming!
That was fun. Okay. How do I get the treasure, guys? It's like right up here somewhere. Fuck. Oh well. Okay. Maybe we'll wrap back around.
Okay,
at some point.
Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
You're really gonna make me do this again?
Bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the noodle. It's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
There was a compliment.
She thought he just said she has a penis. That is probably the kind of thing he would say, honestly. Okay. Let's get this thing unstuck again.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
Oh. It was easier that time. Dude, this automatic shotgun looks so awesome. Look at it, guys. Look at that drum magazine.
You two are doing just great down there.
Thanks, Sam.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Perfect. Let's go.
Oh, he actually got it to land the right way, too. That is impressive, actually.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
Who meant him? Call me a man.
I can't do that. British powder flask. What is a British thing doing here? Huh. All right. Okay,
hey,
where to from here?
I missed that.
Right up yonder. Did he just reference the collectible? That's interesting. I don't think I've ever heard them do that before. Careful now. Careful. Hit circle one too many times and okay. It's all over, guys.
Nearly there. Sam,
collectible.
You can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
It's probably down here, I'm guessing.
Chloe!
No! That was instant. Fuck your life.
Sam,
get out of our game. You can't go down there.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
Wait. Okay, do those handholds lead to the treasure, or is that where I'm going? Let's try this. Yeah. No, the ringing's getting fainter. What is all the way over here? Why is this here? I don't understand, guys. Oh, it's back on that side. It is down there. How the hell do I reach it? I had the right idea. They just murdered me for trying it. What the fudge? Okay. I'd very much like to go back to that ledge, Chloe. If you'll indulge me here. Really? It won't let me go back, guys.
Chloe! Chloe!
And then she didn't grab the ledge below her. It's like they're trying to piss me off
Sam,
right now.
You can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club. I'm honored.
What if I drop down from over here?
No!
I am super confused right now, guys. I know there's a collectible down there. I fucking saw
Sam,
it.
You can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
Oh.
Part of the rope club.
Here's an idea. Okay. There we go. I had the right idea, I just wasn't going for it the way they wanted it. What the fuck is that? A strange skull? What? Oh my god, the eyes jiggle, guys. Look at that. It's a spooky skull with eyes that are still alive. And it looks like it was cracked and then sewn back together. Oh, it's a fucking... Shake for your fortune. It's a magic eight ball, guys. What is this? Oh, that's so funny. What does it say? I am dead certain it is true. Is that the only one? It's got to be more than that, right? I feel it in my bones. They're all going to have a death theme. Oh, man. I want to read them all. The spirits nod yes. Okay. It's hard to get it lined up right. Here we go. The spirits are quiet. The spirits nod yes. Your chances are dismal. Okay, I'm going to guess that's all of them because there's five sides on it and we've got five of them. So, yeah, that's cool. That's a good collectible right there. It was kind of infuriating to get, but I'm glad I did it. Now how do I get out of here? Is the question. Ah, there we go. That was a nice toss.